Hey there, my friends. It's Christopher Harold here. And hey, I'm actually live on the beach right now. It's in the morning. As you see, the sun is just rising over here. Actually, it rose a few minutes ago, if you turn around and see. And you see a few people out, but not very many, right? And what I'm going to talk about in this video is the power of stillness. The power of stillness. And that's what I'm about to do right now. I got my headphones on. I'm actually about to listen to some relaxing meditative music along with the ocean waves. And I want to talk about the power of stillness because it's something that many people don't employ in their life. And many people don't employ definitely in their business. You know, they look at it as some hokey pokey type of deal, but sometimes you have to get away from the crowd. You got to get away from the noise. We can come out to a place of almost perfect stillness, perfect peace. We can just find it in the use. Say you're frustrated with your business. I can relate. I mean, many times that I've had people join my business, right? And they swear up and down that they're going to work hard. They're going to invest what they need to invest. And they're going to be there for the long haul. Then lo and behold, 2 weeks later, if they last 2 weeks, they're gone, right? And sometimes you can get very frustrated. And that can happen. I mean, that's how, you know, the business world is in sales. Sometimes things can go up and down. But what you have to do is have yourself a firm foundation where you can be grounded somewhere. And so a lot of times what I have to do, you know, if I'm blessed to be in a location like I am now, you know, I come out, you know, and just get away. I don't listen to anything anymore. I try not to stop the chatter that's going on in your mind. And this is like a perfect location where I can come out and just relax. And just focus on me, and you know, and it's okay to focus on you. It's okay to be selfish, because here's the deal: if you don't know how to get you right, if you can't get you right where you need to be, it's gonna be hard to attract others to you. Because trust me, the people that you're looking for in your business, they're out there, but you gotta realize you're gonna have some bad ones too. That's just part of the nature of our business, right? But the power of stillness allows you to find, to get that calmness, that peace that you need. Because if you're grinding, and if you're in a need mode, you actually will deflect less people to come to you instead of attracting those who you really want. So sometimes you need to get away, put on some meditative music, put on some affirmations, and just relax yourself and just focus on, act as if you've already accomplished your goal. So come out here and visualize yourself already accomplishing your goal. Visualize yourself already being successful. Visualize yourself helping so many other people. And it puts you in a state of calmness, a state of peace, that when you go back out, you know, and start to build your business some more, you can build it with a different mindset, with a different attitude, and with a different viewpoint, and a different peace about it as well. Peace is very powerful. That's why the Bible talks about it a lot. So if you got something about this, post your comments below, like this video, share this content with someone else, but go after your inner peace. If you can be calm and be peaceful during up and down times in your business, you, my friend, will be someone that will succeed. Trust me, take it from my personal experience. I've been up, I've been down, I've been up, I've been down. But you got to keep pressing ahead. In order to do that, you got to have something on the inside of you to keep you pressing forward. And sometimes you got to get away from all the noise of the city life and get to a place of calmness and peace and tranquility in your life, my friend. So, hey, you want to connect with me? There's a little formula link below that actually gives you access to a formula of the top 7 8-figure earners in the home business profession. I'm using it. I think you can benefit from it as well. So click the link below the video, my friend, to get access to a secret formula that can help you grow your business exponentially ASAP. To the next one, God bless.